This is new. When the edges are burnt, I guess people did that, not the wilds.
Thanks again for getting me away from those marauders. You want to buy something? Oh, it's... No.
Fallbrook's on the other side of the bridge there, if you need a drink. We're only halfway to the mountain, so... might consider stopping in. Look northwest. That ain't it, but marauders sometimes camp inside the buildings there. Steer clear unless you fancy getting shot. Westbound still. I'll let you know when we can start ascending.
Thank you.
met him. I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in it over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Others to slope up. If you're up for some fun, let's chat. Nice work! Back east to safety. You can head up this path if you want to shoot your way through a few nightmares on your way up.
Thank you.
Rex, let's clear the sulfur sun fucks out so Hayes can rest in peace.
All together!
Nice hit! Solid kill!
Hayes was the best self-sacrificing son of a saint I ever met. Halcyon is worse off without him. Now, if we're gonna lure the Manta Queen out, we'll need to find Rebecca and Anders. They took a UDL contract on Terra 2. Think it's time I call in a favor with Hyre. I don't know my...
And here we are. Told you we'd make it in one piece. Station ain't too far now.
Hey, you, get over here. There are marauders up ahead. This station's under the protection of the corporate compliance crew. You a marauder? 'Cause me and my sunshine, that's my gun if you were wondering, we don't take kindly to marauders. A coherent enough response, I reckon. Must be true. You're clear, but I would caution you against pressing on ahead. This station's plumb crawling with marauders, you know? I take it you ain't met the other C3s. Me and you walk. There is nothing. See that path that runs?
Hiram must have sealed the door. He's crazy.
Realize this being as for an outsider, but the blaring alarms indicate the station's unlocked.